Hey, sweetheart. Hey, girl. Hello, nameless girl. Hello, nameless beautiful girl. Well, hang on. Stand back long enough for me to get your face in. Your adoring pelvis, I want to see your face. Okay. It's kind of hard. Glad it's in. Alright, welcome to Doggy Auditions Volume 1. This is our prime candidate. Hey, sweetie. Okay, sit. She doesn't really do commands very well. She's not actually even very well housebroken. But she's lovely. She's lovely. There she is, reclining. Look at her. She's beautiful. You're a beautiful girl. You're a beautiful woman. So she's like, you know, 3 or 4 years old. Hey, girl. She's some kind of retriever. She's looking at, the cat there. That's Boobie the cat. Don't touch the cat while typing on the keyboard. No, you're ruining the playlist. Not the playlist. That's Boo-Boo. The one-eyed cat. He looks way too much like Edmund. Really, you're killing the keyboard. Oh. But good choice, Boo-Boo. Good song choice. Anyway, back to our doggy audition number one. Hello, sweetie. Hello. Look at your tongue. It is pink and luxurious. Look at you. Look at how she matches both the floor, the coloring of the floor in my room, and my bed / couch in my bedroom. Check it out. It's like I knew. So anyway, oh, let's check out our boobies. I've never had a dog with boobies before. It's pretty exciting. So we think she had a litter about a month or 2 months ago. And no one knows where the litter went. Oh, it's all very sad. It's all very sad. Hey, sweetie, how are you doing? You doing all right? You look great. Let's see if I can get down to your level. Here you go. Oh, see, well, now it's all gone. All right. Hey, sweetums. I think that's probably enough. Let's pause. Finally, a reason to play Mila Jovovich. Hello, sweet nameless dog. Hello, sweet, pretty, nameless doggy.
Hello.
Oh, tell me your feelings. Tell me your secrets. What are your secrets? Tell me. No, I don't know if this video will come out. Therefore, I'll pause.
Getting to know a new and nameless dog. You just went away.
Come back, nameless doggy.
We love you. You're so pretty.
Continuing to get to know Nameless Doggy, in which we try to determine if Nameless Doggy actually likes Death Camp for Cutie, or only likes the Postal Service. She's already responded very well to the Postal Service. We're just trying to figure out her feelings on Death Camp for Cutie. Nameless Doggy! What do you think? Oh, it puts you to sleep! Oh, I've heard that criticism before. Yes, I've heard that criticism, that exact same criticism before about the death cap. Yes. And that is why the only women who are fans of death cap are like those like weird, sad girls. You know what I'm talking about? And like all the ladies love the Postal Service, you know, because you can dance to it. And that's what the ladies like. That's right. Even you, Whitmer. All the ladies. That's right. Roden, all of you. You like the dancing. Oh, here comes cat. Here comes some cat action. Oh, here we go. Oh, and you passed the not eating the cat test. You're excellent. Didn't even take a bite out of that cat. Okay, she's also passing the ignoring stoned Lee Brown diatribe test.